Jim, you take care of that skid?
Yeah.
This was no accident. The company knows it's against code to store that much weight up there. I knew I should have been focused on what I was doing. And it's obvious the supervisor didn't report that broken shelf.